everybody. Please like, share, and subscribe, and we'll check the correct predictions we've made or related to it for May 2021. We can only verify those we saw in the news and articles. The personal and behind the scenes we can't verify, so if you have scoops, feel free to comment down below. For Edward Barber, we predicted first, there is good enhancement, nice enjoyment, better image, good trends, and wonderful experience. So we can refer to his Quantum Barber's finale, in which it was really trended well in Twitter. So that's good for him. Next, we also predicted about betrayal due to carelessness, prone to lots of gossips, villain setbacks, disputes. Could have some fame issues, but there are noted fans and supporters for him. So we can refer to this interview with Maymay about her ongoing healing from the past, difficult to trust again, in which she even asks if there's a chance and to be forgiven. So we can only guess and read between the lines, but Mayward is still very supported by fans. Next, we predicted about good managers, good projects, consistent work income. There's good male person relations at work and wealth gains. So we can refer to the Quantum Barber season 2, in which it was immediately renewed after the recent first season finale. Next, we also predicted about better honor, nice colleagues, better events, better deals, and winning energy. So Edward will also host a new program entitled Fresh Take. It is a platform for a new breed of music artists. Now, we also predicted about romantic activity with good results, good self-esteem, good close people interaction, nice personal stuff, being adaptive, nice gathering and agreements. So apparently, this romantic activity is the love for the divine, so in which Edward was baptized as a Christian. For Maymay Entrata, we predicted there is nice identity, good social media presence, and good connections. So we refer to the Dubai photo shoot release, showing her modeling skills and artistry, and also the birthday celebration she had with ASAP. Next, we predicted about clouded thoughts, unknown adversaries, bad experience, trapped in one's ideas, and health-wise, the mental and emotional issues. So, from the Abate article in ASAP celebration, Maymay stated that she is in a difficult situation and that she's trying to be grateful to her supporters and loved ones. So, hopefully, she's doing okay right now. Next, we also predicted about supportive fellow stars, able to deliver results, better launching. However, there is music and entertainment issues, being an impressive and poor enhancement. So we can refer to the music video Di Kawalan, in which while the rap is okay, delivered well by Maymay, but there is a tendency for too much repetition, and some outfits are good, but the video seems to not capture the desired visuals. And some netizens noted that the beat is similar to another track, Me and My Broken Heart by Rixton, so that could be an issue. Performance wise, for the views in FB, it garnered 3 million views, that's good, but in YouTube, in which we can say the gauge for music video success like BTS and others, it only had 600,000 views, kind of fell short of her usual million views, but we are expecting that to improve in the next months with the fans' support. Next, we predicted about changes due to some emotional or sentimental stuff, romance issues, leads to impatience and lover concerns. So we can refer to the similar interview of Edward with Maymay about her ongoing healing from the past, on how it is difficult to trust again. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.